the last few years, and I think the PBA players have realized that they've got to go all out here at the PBA. The question is, can San Miguel afford to give up those spots? They certainly can afford, but they're very choosy when it comes to fouling. There's Santos for 3 years. Thank you.